Today I'm going to show you how to make smartwatch mockup in Adobe Photoshop. First, select your ellipse tool from the toolbar. And press and hold shift as you drag out a circular shape. Open the fill color. And select any color for shape. Right-click and convert it to smart object. And then decrease the opacity. Now, press Ctrl T to free transform. Right-click, and choose the distort. Then use these handles to distort the shape and match it to your watch screen. Hit enter or return when you're finished. We'll name it, your design. Set the opacity back to 100%. Now, double-click the thumbnail to place your design. Go to File. Place Embedded. And place your second image. Adjust the size and position. Hit enter on the keyboard. Then right-click and create clipping mask. Go back to File. And choose Save. Then close the document. Select the background. Press Ctrl J to make a copy. Then drag the copy and drop it design layer. Right-click and create clipping mask. And change the blending mode from normal to screen. Now, select the design layer. You may decrease the brightness by dragging the opacity slider. And that's it. Thanks for watching.